So this was the tail end of the eclipse for the last week of May 2021. The clouds sort of cooperated a little bit, so I was able to catch a little bit of it. But towards the end of the event and the break of dawn, the clouds moved in, so I got what I got, and it was very beautiful. I always love to see eclipses, so I'm just lucky to have seen what I've seen, I guess.